Welcome back to another Ron Johnson Life Coach video vlogs. And if you're first time tuning to my channel, listening to me, two things I want you to know. Red's my favorite color, and there's consciousness right there. I do love fish tanks. I'm here to inspire you. So again, my name is Ron Johnson, and what I do is I help people that are tired of who they are and where they are in life. If you're going through a transition in relationships, and you want to live a better life, but you don't know what to do or who to turn to, this is where I can help. So today's topic, if you missed my last video, go back to YouTube, Ron Johnson Life Coach. I talk about how to create affirmations. It's very important. So those that missed it, what I simply did is took a sticky note. I put on the back, what's my feelings? So I'm feeling stress, worry, money. I'm doing all I can. I put my worries on the back. On the front, which I paste in my computer so I can see it every day, is my affirmation. So I crossed it out, I don't know if you can see, I deserve this, and I transitioned out to I'm worthy. So my affirmations are I'm worthy, I be kind to myself, be patient, trust the process, all experiences have value, be that storyteller, breathe, and meditate. Now, that's the affirmations. I have something right here, very important, how to create that miracle morning. Now, we know about getting 8 hours of sleep, we know about eating breakfast, drinking plenty of water, exercise, all that great stuff. But what are we doing when we look in the mirror and we're getting ready for work, or in this case, getting ready for a Zoom call? What are we doing for ourselves? What about self-care? How many people out there are actually writing a journal? So what I did is create a miracle morning for my clients. So you see, right here's my colors, here's my logo, but this is how you create a miracle morning. I'm gonna read it to you, so forgive me if I'm not gonna look at the camera, but I want to read this to you because it's very, very important for you to understand how to co-create your life and how to co-create a miracle morning. So first thing is, you are co-creating your external reality with thoughts, emotions, and behaviors. I'll say it again. You are creating, co-creating your life through thoughts, feelings, and emotions. How you can shift right now, you can transform right now, you can up level right now, you can increase these energies, vibration by tuning into your heart. So in meditation, we learn to breathe deep, we right into that belly, hold your breath. That's one way, and do that a few times so that way you relax the body or listen to music. It's on you to show up for yourself. So again, it's on you to show up for you because no one's going to value you but you. To shift from fear and scarcity to a space of growth and manifestation of abundance. This is a practice you do daily. So practice this daily. Now here it goes. To detach from all expectations, change and creation starts from within. So feel that heart and within. You have the power inside you. Here's my suggestion. My suggestion is to pace around your house while breathing deeply into your lungs and through your mouth. Visualize what you want to create, how you want to create your own reality. And repeat these powerful affirmations. So one, you can pace back and forth, just close your eyes, breathing deep, hold for 2 seconds. Or like I'm gonna do is sit in a chair and breathe deep, or in your bed before you wake up. Actually, before you get out of bed, you're already awake. Breathe deeply and meditate. And repeat these affirmations all the time. So sticky note, along with your miracle morning, you can repeat this. Yes, 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 yes. Everything is possible. I am open, I am ready. I trust in myself. I trust in my intuition. I read it to focus on what is powerful. I am changing, I'm growing, I'm evolving, and I'm up-leveling, I'm excited. I'll say it again, I'm changing, I'm growing, I'm evolving, I'm leveling, I'm excited. This is my new life I'm creating right now. It's every moment. I'm ready to embrace change, walk into it. I am powerful and positive. I am vibrant. I believe in myself and never before. So believe in yourself, never before. I feel a new positive energy in my body. I feel it in my heart. Repeat again this time. Turn up the volume. You are creating the reality you want, and it starts with you. So co-create your affirmations. What are you feeling? And how you want to relax. And be ready, be open, listen to your intuition, and more importantly, just freaking breathe. Breathe the fact that you are create what you want daily with your intentions, your thoughts, and emotions. That's what I call it, the miracle morning. Now, if you want to understand more about the miracle morning, go to www.ronjohnsoncoaching.com, click on the discovery call button, talk to me. Let's co-create the life you want for yourself. Let's help you be the better you today, not tomorrow, because tomorrow we don't know, but today it starts now. Book that discovery call, talk to me face to face through Zoom over the phone, and this is where I can help. Thanks for listening.